Developing news, former President Trump is facing new allegations of knowingly pushing false claims of voter fraud and attempting to overturn the 2020 election. That is according to a newly unsealed court filing. The document reportedly provides new evidence and previously unknown accounts from Trump's aides. Allegedly portrays Trump as an increasingly, quote, desperate president who used deceit to target the electoral process.